I'm ordering you to give back Miss So-and-so and her job.
You can't order me around.
Well, I'm your husband. You have to listen to me.
Once I'm done signing the divorce papers, you're not my husband anymore.
What are you talking about? I never did anything to you.
You cheated on me with Mrs. So-and-so. I saw you.
Man, look at you. You're not that much better than me. Look. Well, you cheated on me with Mr. So-and-so. Are you saying you're better than me?
You lied. You lied and cheated.
I never lied. What did I ever do to you? All I ever did was just ask to become principal.
Well, I'm applying for that job too, and we all know that I have the better credential for it.
Well, aren't you already principal?
I'm vice principal. I'm applying for the job, but they put me as principal to see how good I am. But get out of my office right now. I don't want to talk to you, and I don't want to see you until the divorce is over.
I'll be back.
Get my wife to get away. So the rumor was true. No problem, no problem. All you need to give me is money.
Well, I'll give you after you get the job done.
Okay, I see you later then.
You got that right.
A king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my
brain. Ah, thus far a rather an inspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be the
king. You've got a long way to go, young master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now when I said that,
no one's saying be there.
What?
No one's saying stop that.
What you
no one's saying see here.
Now see here.
Freedom run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
Freedom do it all my way.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart to heart.
Kings don't need advice from little Hornbills for a star.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me out of service.